Sir Alec Isigenis, the man responsible for the original Mini, surely never anticipated a Mini crossover SUV. Even so, he may have begrudgingly approved of BMW's first crack at the Countryman variant, which, for all of its faults, drove like a plus-size Mini Cooper. The all-new Countryman, though, moves the needle even further away from the original Mini ethos. Longer and heftier, the newest model trades its predecessor's lithe agility for an added sense of refinement. If the previous Countryman was an engorged Mini Cooper hardtop, then the redesigned Countryman is a shrunken BMW X1. No surprise, then, that the new Countryman sits on the same platform that underpins the X1, as well as the wagon-like Mini Clubman. WKL2, the Countryman chassis is stiff, imbuing the $28,950 all-wheel drive crossover with a solid foundation that similarly priced competitors lack. No doubt, the Countryman is competent. It simply no longer drives like a Mini. Mini defined. The Cooper Countryman very much looks the part of a Mini. Oversized headlights and taillights, a distinct grille design, and a two-tone paint scheme instantly identify the Countryman as a product of the British brand. From the driver's seat, though, we missed the light and tossable dynamics that have defined the brand since it re-entered the market at the beginning of the century. That first new Mini was much bigger than the original, but it nevertheless drove small. This new Countryman moves with the heavy-handed stoicism of a BMW SUV. On the whole, this isn't a bad thing, as the Cooper Countryman tracks down the road with the security of a bigger vehicle while maintaining a sense of driving engagement. Take the Cooper Countryman to your favorite back road and its precise, well-weighted steering is happy to tell you when front-end grip has been exceeded. Fortunately, grip is relatively plentiful, as the Pirelli Cinturato P7 all-season run flat tires that came with our test cars optional, $750, 18-inch wheels stuck to our 300-foot skid pad at a respectable 0.85 grams. Still, the Countryman's demure demeanor differs from other Mini models,